Hi guys. Hey. This is our house, and we're really excited to show you. And Adam's making sure that the neighbors aren't watching us because we're awkward.
It's very strange.
So let's see inside.
These are going first of all. These terrible doors. Terrible. All right. So this is it. You walk into the entryway, and then it opens into the super large living area. We have big plans. I don't know where to start, but it's fine. So this is the fireplace. We are going to probably take the insert out.
It's pretty decent. We're not really doing that much. This whole situation is leaving. Like, that's the most terrible light I've ever seen. That is second to the most terrible light I've ever seen. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Just paint and new light fixtures. Which is one of the first things to go. So we are replacing this lovely vanity with a new one with double sinks, taking the mirror down, replacing lighting. We're gonna shiplap it up in here and replace this lovely tub with something not pink. Subway tile, making it just super clean and simple. Doing new cabinet here instead of this thing. Okay, so the bedrooms, the main thing is that Adam's going to take down popcorn ceiling, replace lighting, new paint, new floors, because this situation is not staying. So the same thing we're doing in this bedroom, we're doing in this bedroom. Just standard fix-up stuff, new windows. This slider for just a nice big window so we have a little bit more wall space. Come on into the beautiful master bath. So there's this, gotta go. If you needed like more space, you could just open the door, walk outside. Since it's such a large, spacious bathroom, we decided to step outside so you can really check it out. I mean, it's just gross. We have that situation happening there. If anyone wants the seahorse tiles, you just let us know.
All right, so I'm gonna take over. This is what I wanna do with the shower. There's a bathroom on the other side, so we can't move this. But this is pretty hollow, so hopefully we can just raise this up the ceiling height. Pop a can light or something in there, rip all this tile out, redo subway tile, hexagon flooring, we're going to pour a new pan and just do all new flooring throughout, all the way to the vanity. Hopefully it'll look a lot better.
Well, that's pretty much it.
It's going to be a big project, but it'll be fun.
We're really excited to do it, and we're excited to have you guys along, and hope that we can pull this off.
I know. I'm a little nervous, but it's all right.